Guys, Bleacher, as you remember, this is the push mower. I swapped the gas tanks and put the original carburetor that came in the bad gas tank in. I just needed that leakage spring right there that hooks into that hole and goes there. I didn't know what was missing the spring until I saw an exact copy of the Ascension on a neighbor Ray's lawnmower. Of course I got the filter for it. Brand new, came with the gas tank, as you guys remember. I can drop this, but this is what I got for oil in it. It's got little corn stalks on there, these little helicopter things. I'll clean this off later. Give it a little brushing now. I just want to show what the oil looks like in it. It's not the best, but it's clean. I will change it eventually. I just want to see how it does. I'm going to pour some gassy poo in there. This gas tank was pristine inside, unlike my other one. Just pour a little gurgle in there. It's kind of hard to do with one hand, but you get the point. Let's get mowing. Guys, I know it needs the cord. It does not have the cable. It's missing. I do have a cable on another lawnmower, but it's staying on that one. It's got a nice peeling sticker on there. But this spring, they took off. It hooks right into there, right there. And I will hook it back once I get the cable. But what they did with it is, if it'll work, move that spring so you can just hook it to here temporarily to start it. Yep, innovative. Let's get mowing, guys. Have some fun.
Oh.
different than the old one. It's working. so far away. Doesn't anybody stay in one place anymore? All right, let's do this side. Film some cars while we're at it. There's stuff right there I can't mow through, but I can mow around it and get near the garage there. Just making sure you can tell it when I'm doing it. It swapped out the batteries, as we made previous videos.
I'm a freaking tree cutting. Wow!
Stay tuned for this video. I cut that huge tree down that was there. It was on my L. It was in the way. Maybe I'll mow through there real quick, and then I'll go over here with you guys. I'm running out of gas, guys. Oh, that's a good exercise for a 40-year-old. But they'll be running out of gas soon too. I'll have to get some. After this through here, I guess it's the end of the video. Or until it runs out of gas, or I do.
you guys.